So, welcome back to Hello Neighbor, part 3.
Yeah.
So, wait. I think that's it, right? So, I'm gonna take you first.
Just, oh, yeah.
So, let's continue. Wait, so I act.
Oh, someone's in the road.
Okay, let's continue the game after. Yeah.
Okay, here we go, here we go.
So here we go, guys, 3, 2, 1, dang. Hopefully you can see us just...
What the frick is with it? It's going live. It's going live.
It's going to make sense. Oh! Alright, we're back here. It'll probably show up in just a minute.
Excuse me, how did you get my chair?
That's scary. Okay. So the box and stuff's over there, which that's amazing. I need something to break that window, which I know exactly what to do. Good. Here. I remember yesterday we were signing the books for.
Oh, yeah.
Where'd it go? Ah, hey. See how far we throw this sign.
Not that far.
Are you sure you're live?
Yeah, we're going live right now.
How come it's not showing?
I don't know. I'm looking, okay?
Ooh, wait. Oh, here we go! Hey, guys.
We're good. We're good.
Hello, people. I just turned off the power. Oh wow, I didn't notice us here yesterday. I was gonna say, there's one person watching.
No, it's us.
Do you say yee?
Yep.
How come we're not throwing that? Okay, you know what? I need something to break a window, which I'm taking this little key book.
We gotta beat the game.
I know, that's what I've been trying to do. I've been trying to get that key in the basement. The first two acts were just like fun and games. Or the first two parts were just like fun and games, but now we're just kind of serious about things.
It's like Adventure Time, like they get serious about everything. Like Finn, he gets serious about everything now.
Yeah. Oh, come on! That's boo boo. That's doo doo. Go away, neighbor.
Where is he?
Okay. Oh. What do you want? Oh!
No.
I'll share this with some people. Guys, if no one's probably watching.
What would you say it anyway?
Guys, if you don't know, turn on, subscribe to this channel. Turn on post notifications so then you'll be notified every time he makes these great videos that he comes out with. And then like the video, please like, and comment down below done when you've done all that, and share this video with your friends and family.
Now, what do you
and
think I'm doing?
Relatives. With everyone that you know,
except Savannah.
Yeah,
because she didn't know that you're here today.
How come I was able to get up before but not now? Is that strange or what? Is that strange or what? Like before I got to get up? Oh, I got up!
No!
No! Come on!
I just...
I know, I see him!
Where is he?
Right there. You're so freaking annoying, neighbor. Why can't you just go away? I hit him, but...
Okay, yay, you hit him.
When are we gonna carve that pumpkin? I might see her until Sunday, so. Oh, hello, new people that are watching.
Yay.
You're doing aerobics right there. You're so mean.
Ugh.
Please comment down below who you are that's watching.
Wait, this could be our perfect timing. Hold on, why are you stretching? Oh, man, I thought it was stretching.
Comment down below whoever's watching, please.
I knew. Okay, Neil. Okay, cool.
What does that mean?
My friend's saying cool.
Is that how people spell cool these days?
That's how she spells it.
Oh, wow.
Jump!
What? I got
grab another box.
No, that's not gonna help because I got up there. You remember me getting up there. It's like, I can't do it again. Oh my god. I suck at this. Oh, this sensitivity. Hold on. I need to go to settings.
The neighbor.
Friendly mode?
Yeah, friendly mode. Turn it on.
Yeah. What are you doing?
There we go.
Oh, what sensitivity?
Oh, that's me. Oh, we already have two people watching now.
Nice.
The reason that says three is because I'm watching to see who will comment down below. I think it's Regan.
That was my fault. What? I'm so confused right now.
God dang!
Where?
No, he's in friendly mode, so he can let us in.
No, I'm friendly mode just slows him down and stuff.
What?
I even read it.
Like I said, it's
this
Reagan.
Is all out to make the neighbor less.
It's Reagan. I told you.
Okay. This will allow the neighbor to be less aggressive. He'll become much slower with analyzing tools switched off. He won't be able to set up traps. So now say it is like easier.
So let's go inside. Yes. You can do this. I believe in you. Yes! I believed in you.
You won't be able to get it. So you can't get me from here.
Finally, it took us all forever. We're gonna beat this game. We're gonna try to beat this game before he goes home tomorrow.
That's gonna be hard. So we...
What, being the game?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Come on, I can't get in? That's kind of stupid.
Can I try?
Hold on. Wait. Oh!
Yay!
Yay. I do not want to press that because that opens the door. There it is! What? That is so unfair!
Boo! This piece of doo-doo. Oh yeah, we're gonna get them. Oh, excuse me? Yeah, excuse me? Excuse me, I'm a billionaire.
I don't get how you just popped up right there. How the freak does that happen? Please tell me.
Explain, game. Actually, just we gotta look up how he did that, okay?
He probably just took the ladder and then he probably just locked it back. Because he has everything, so. You can get a root beer.
I'll get a root beer.
No. Reagan, share this with your friends except for Savannah. Because we're having a surprise for her. Okay, so don't. And also, you don't even know Reagan. I know, but still. Just don't. My dog's name's Reagan, though.
What?
Is it that white dog you showed me yesterday?
Go!
He is slower, I'll say that. Mister, did you just potato me? Or tomato?
No,
potato.
He's not at me.
Did you just put tomatoes on me?
He spit on me.
His spit's not red.
I don't got any of my friends' numbers.
I don't even have, I don't even got any of my friend's numbers. So, yeah.
Oh, sorry, dude.
It's your turn. No, I'm just a, screw it. Take the way I did last time. Because that was easier, I guess. Yes. Yes. Back here, baby. Good thing he doesn't.
Okay, now we need to.
Now we need to know how he got up here.
What would we press?
Look at settings.
Settings. Controls.
I think, go try use. Oh, I was right. Thank you.
See, we don't want to open that because then the neighbor will come up here and then.
Gotta go.
No, I'm trying to.
Guys, we did it.
We got the key. Now we have to open the basement.
Let's see what the keys we have. Look at those. Look at those.
No, we need the red one.
I know. But look at those beautiful keys. Now we try to go open the basement.
Should we wait until he's sleeping or something? Or
yeah, we gotta complete those pills and this milk, remember?
Or we could just wait until he slows asleep, you know?
How long will that be?
Well, usually, like last night, it didn't take a long time. I thought he went to sleep, like, a lot. Oh, Reagan left.
What's sad?
Depression.
Stop. Go.
No.
Wait. Is there a car key or something?
Did you press use?
Wait, let me go get the other key and see if that's like a car key.
The keys could go in my house. This is mine.
It's over there.
Should we go to sleep, dang it. I need him to fall asleep. So we could get into the basement. Where's he at? Basement's gonna be the hard part, dude.
Probably is, because it's the basement. If there is art in the basement. Because what's the point of going into the basement if they're not going to show us? Go, 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 go. Go! Go! Use. Go! Here. Oh my god, we did it! We got in, guys! Woohoo!
Woo!
You're welcome.
Woo!
Woo! Okay, you can stop.
Okay.
Woo! Go down. Wait, go back, look over there. Right, what is that like? Why is there a line there?
A line?
Try to open it. You see it? Try to open it.
What's this?
Open that door. Get out.
Why do those look fake?
Because they are fake. See?
What?
Exactly. I heard the neighbors down here at times, by other people. That's all I heard. Yeah, see, this was a closet.
Well, it's like Bindi. Mark Henry hides in that.
Why do I feel like so much like Bindi in the Ink Machine, like with a mod?
Like, this came out before Bindi. Like, this came out after Bindi.
No. Oh yeah, well the actual game did.
Well, Bindi came out first and then Hello Neighbor did.
The whole code. That mannequin. Is that even a mannequin or is that actually a human? Try to get him. Hold it. You're my mannequin now. Look, see, there's that door right there. So we have to go through here. Totally not creepy. What's down there? The way you walk.
Oh, let's show something over there.
Maybe block the door so then the neighbor can't get in. If there is one. Close it and like block it. Take the chair. Bring it to the door. And block it. No, don't block it up. There you go, perfect. Where are we? Oh! That worked.
Oh, I didn't know that, actually. I actually didn't know.
Why are you sitting up like that?
Oh, good.
Never.
That's like the fourth time I said that.
Oh, hey, я мир даги, барто жалаповать на мой накал и чистец. Ты сегодня растует
одичная,
зыбловлечная дуся по грабзонам, Денеля в шаном роднокке.
We're on the other side.
Whoa.
Go through that door.
We already went through. Hold on. I'm gonna check if it's down here. Remember?
Uh-huh. we're back where we were.
Hold on.
I don't hold.
I thought we were looking through. Oh, there's a chair.
Yeah, that was that place house.
There we go.
Hey, we're back where we were.
Wait.
This is going to get really confusing.
Hey, look, it's the ink machine. I'm joking.
The ink machine is bigger than that.
I know. I'm just joking.
Nearby? Neighbors here? Why is the neighbor here?
He's somewhere nearby.
Go through that door.
We gotta do it.
Flashlight. Perfect.
I just landed it. How you almost... Freaking God. There we go.
Now I can see better.
You keep landing it, bro.
It's not nearby. I hear him.
Have you done level 3?
Who is this?
Three.
Who the freak is this? Oh my. Have you done...
No.
No, not yet. We're on...
Don't spoil it. We're still on Act 1.
No, I think we're in Act 2 right now.
No, it'll say like Act 2 in the corner, I think.
I think it already did.
We'll see. Because I hear like Act 2 is like you're in a prison or something like that.
This is kind of like prison. Close it.
You need to barricade it back. That works. Now please get out of there. Why is the neighbor in the basement now? I thought we got away from him. Close it.
Maybe at 11 we'll end the line. At 11. Which we still have 40 minutes. That's the side we have to get to.
Wait. Back there. Yeah. The door. And then go through that door. And go through that door. And go through the... And go through that brick. You know, through that door. There. See? There it is, but... We need to get right there and just open it.
Wait, try.
What did that do?
Thought I can move that.
It looks like it's on. Maybe...
That's the exit.
Powered off or something? Should we start it up?
I don't think so. Well, you know, there's us right there.
Should we search up how to open the basement door?
We already did open the basement door.
No, like the basement door. Like that door.
Now we can try.
Gonna search it up?
Yeah, in a minute. I think this mannequin has to do something.
Nah, it's just a mannequin. What do I have to do in this mannequin?
Wait a second.
What?
I'm gonna try to get that mannequin.
Wait, try to get that mannequin to hit the button. I can throw it over and hit the button. Oh. See, no. Right there! Now turn around and follow that wire. Now look, go up. Look up and follow that wire.
It leads up there.
It's so confusing.
I hear him.
No stretch.
Oh, Jesus. How long? Oh, let me check how long we've been doing this.
I think we should do it at like 11.
I think we are. We've been doing this for 26 minutes now.
You want to end it at 11?
Yeah, let's end it at 11.
So we can get a full hour?
Yeah. We've already had it for like 26 minutes, and it's 10:23, so I think it might be already an hour when it hits like 10:53?
Yeah, because at 11, we need to start getting ready.
Still, yeah, I forgot about that. I can hear him coming. Oh my God. Waiting. Now it's your turn.
If we die, then it's okay, so.
Because we can just spawn back right here.
Maybe there's something in here, though.
We need something to throw through that window.
Exactly.
Remember that flashlight?
I remember that.
What was she at? Oh, there it is! What do you know? Oh my God! Oh my God. Holy Jesus. Oh, look, it spawned us where we left off. We got another thing. Do you think we should just end our live and just get ready?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna end our live here. Wait, I gotta get away from this neighbor, so I'll lead you to it. Okay. Same hero. Same hero. I gotta go, guys. Same. I wanna get away from this guy. Okay, but I'm gonna end my live stream here. Thank you all so much for watching. And we'll talk to you guys. I'm Terry Gaming 2.0, and I'll talk to you. Thanks, everybody. Peace!